For more than 50 years, GTCC has helped students advance their careers with specialized areas of study, like the Computer Integrated Machining program.
Everything you see in the world starts with machining, whether it's a plastic part or metal part. A plastic part, you have to have a mold to create that. That's done with machining. Or actual metal part, it's done with machining. Everything in this world starts with this trade.
To prepare for a career in modern machining, you need the tools to compete for a job. Blueprint reading, the ability to set up CNC machines, the know-how to perform basic and advanced machining operations, and the technical skills to make decisions about the quality of your work. In labs filled with state-of-the-art machines, GTCC prepares you for all of this and more.
I started out at High Point Central, and they have a machining program as well.
Guilford Tech student Valen Allerby is excited about his new career.
I know I like the technology field, so I dabble, and I liked it, and I decided to come to GTCC to continue my education.
Our machine technology students cut and shape machine parts by hand and on computers, making parts touched only by hand when loaded or unloaded from a lathe.
I feel like I could build anything now.
They have way more machinery here than they do in other programs. I really enjoy it. I think that I'm learning a lot, and I'm going to have a job that I actually want to go to after I'm finished here.
As a Guilford Tech Computer Integrated Machining grad, your skills may lead you to make a landing gear one day and an artificial knee the next.
Everything we learned in school is a basis for what we do here.
GTCC graduate Chris Cranford is putting his knowledge to work.
GTCC prepared me for this job so that I could come in and comfortably set up, operate CNC machines and do my job effectively. Some of the things that surprised me was how technical it really gets whenever you work on parts like these, the tolerances, how close they are. We're literally splitting hairs.
Employers appreciate the level of training that GTCC graduates bring to the workplace. Their skills allow for a quick start on the job.
We're looking for lots of things out of our technical school graduates. The main thing is a baseline skill set to be able to apply to what we do. We've been very successful at hiring GTCC graduates. A lot of things that they come in with as far as skill set wise is the aptitude of machining, the aptitude of quality control, workmanship. But the biggest thing is work ethic.
I think people should come here because the teachers are very knowledgeable. You have all the equipment you need. And if you don't know anything, they're going to get you to knowing everything.
It's something you can't get from a textbook. An affordable, real-world education in a wide-open, financially rewarding profession. Gain the competitive advantage from one of the leading community colleges in North Carolina, GTCC's Computer Integrated Machining Program.